Superstar Shah Rukh Khan on Thursday denied reports about him appearing in the next installment of the Dhoom series and said that he has not signed any new film at the moment. When asked about reports doing rounds regarding him being a part of Dhoom 4, the Jab Harry Met Sejal actor shared,
"You will be teaming up with Yash Raj again for Dhoom 4. Is it true? Have you been offered?"
"No, I have not signed any film at all. To be really honest, I also keep reading it. I think I should just finish off this film. Isme thoda waqt zyada lag raha hai. So I don't want to waste Anushka and Katrina's dates. So I want to be very clear ki at least I am available whenever they can, because they are working. We signed them. I think they're doing two films. I think Katrina is doing Thug, and I think even Anushka is starting a new film, Pari. So Sui Dhaga or something. So I want to be there available. So I have not signed any film at all."
On the work front, Shah Rukh is currently busy shooting for Anand L Rai's film, in which he plays the role of a dwarf.